My husband and I were driving by and he said, "That's the smallest truck. Why is that out there?" And I was like, "I don't know." And he's like, "You want to stop?" I'm like, "Okay." It's just so cute. It's just a happy little car.
Kiri is a 1990 Daihatsu Hijet Japanese fire truck from a little town of Kirigamine in Nagano, Japan, that was served as a fire truck for about 29 years. They retired it. It went into the Japanese auction system, just like a used car. And that's where I got it. And just kind of fell in love, and here it is. The first question, you know, why a Japanese fire truck? And then my usual answer to that is like, look at it, why not? I love Japanese cars and I love Japanese culture. And then it just turns out that a fire truck is so strange and so different from anything that we have here. It just kind of creates the sense of wonder and surprise in people that's just so delightful. In theory, Kiri could definitely be used to fight a fire. But what it does is designed to basically use water that's on site. The black hose dunks into a pond or a stream. There's a pump on there, and you attach the pump to the big black hose, and then you're good to go. Well, there's two dimensions to driving it. There's the truck itself, and then there's sort of the way people react to it. The top speed is about 55, 60 miles an hour. It just has a lot of energy, and it's like, go, 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 go. But then there's the social component, which is really what you end up noticing, which is just kind of everybody's staring at it. They're confused, they're delighted.
For your safety and the safety of others, please leave Godzilla alone.
I wouldn't have expected it, no, and that's what makes it fun.
The horn works. And it's just adorable. I'm so thankful that it's here. Thank you.
It's great to be able to make people happy. It's great to have something that makes people see the world in a different way, and people want to know what it is. They want to tell you what their connection is to Japan, to firefighting. My family and I, we named the truck Kiri because Kiri means fog. It's the first character you see on the door there. It's just perfect. We're in San Francisco with a truck that has fog written on its door. It's from a town in Japan called Kirigamine, which means literally fog on the mountain summit, which of course in San Francisco is just the most perfect parallel name you could have. It's also been this really lovely bridge between San Francisco and Japan. Japanese Americans, people have immigrated from Japan. It just feels to them like a little piece of home. Through social media, there are all these people from Kirigamine, the town where it's from. They thought they were done with this fire truck, and it turns out it retired to San Francisco and is having this terrific party lifestyle, and they think that's hilarious. The bridge that it's been able to create between San Francisco and Japan has just been so meaningful to me, and it's really kind of what I hoped it would do. We do think of fire trucks as these big, burly things, and to see that, no, actually, you can also make one that's really, really small that actually can do almost everything that one of the bigger ones can. You can see people rethinking the possible, and that's really cool.